new session for you. That is elasticity of demand. Elasticity of demand, I have told that the changes of price and how much the changes of the degree of changes of price is affected to the demand. So today we are discussing about the types of elasticity of demand. Basically, there are five types of elasticity of demand. One is perfect elasticity of demand. Second one is unit elasticity of demand. Third one is elasticity of demand. Fourth one is inelasticity of demand. And fifth and last one is perfectly inelasticity of demand. Okay, so let's start with the diagram. I have already made a diagram that you can save your time. First here you can see in over x axis I have shown the quantity demand, and in over y axis I am showing the price. In entire five diagram the same parameters, no changes, over x quantity demand, over y price. In first diagram, where it's known as a perfect elasticity of demand, what is happening? In this demand, price is fixed. Okay, but the demand of the quantity, demand of quantity demand has been changed. If price is fixed as P, or you can say P star is the price, the quantity demand may be Q, may be Q1, may be Q2, maybe it will increase or maybe it will decrease. So price will not going to affect the quantity demand. Okay, it's known as a perfect elasticity of demand, which is denoted as P is equals to infinite. It is a sign of infinite. The second one is the unit elasticity of demand. Previous price is P and the quantity of demand is Q. Price is P, quantity demand is Q. The percentage, the same percentage of changing of price will change the same percentage of demand. What we have did? We have reduced the price as P to P1. Okay? The same proportional of P, quantity of demand, Q to Q1 occurs. It means suppose the price is 10, the quantity demand is 100. Okay? The price has changed by 5. The quantity demand has been changed as 200 or 150. It is the same percentage. Same percentage it will change. Okay? And it's denoted as EP is equals to 1. The third diagram is shown as the elasticity of demand. In this diagram, the previous price is P and the quantity demand is Q. We have reduced the little bit, the percentage of price changes is very less. But if you see the quantity demand, it has increased more. Previously it was OQ, now it has increased as OQ1. Means suppose if price is 10, people want 100, people wants your product. You have reduced the prices only as 5 rupees, only 50% you have changed, and the quantity demand has been increased as 3,000, 4,000. It means you have changed the price very little bit, but the result of increment of the demand has been increases a lot. But the changes is more than expected. Okay? Negative means also, opposite will also be there. If you will increase, the same number of decrement of the demand will occur. Okay? The fourth one, and it knows that EP is greater than 1. It is elasticity of demand. Okay? It is elasticity of demand. And I have already told you that it is very helpful for international trade. This diagram is very helpful for international trade. How it will happen, how it will work, I will tell you in my international video, international economics video. Now, the second, fourth one is known as the inelasticity of demand. Inelasticity of demand means the response is not good. Previous prices P, people want Q. You have reduced the prices more in percentage. P2, P1, gap, see the gap, the percentage change is more.
above.
First one, okay. Suppose in this one is the active part because it's going up, then down, up and down. When your heart will be like this, then what happens? The doctor decides, the doctor will say the person is no more. In the same way, either this graph or this graph, you can see they are not at all fluctuating. But if you match this, 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 then you can also have this type of diagram. So fluctuation is always there, and the businessman is playing with prices. Businessman is playing with the psychology of the person. And the psychology of the person is what? The psychology of the person is the price. The price. They will feel, they will give you, they will tell you with the help of advertisement, with the help of promotion.